the second night, we talked about being stewards of the gospel. And
hallelujah.
Also, the first night, let me go. Okay. First night, we also talk about being stewards to the earth, taking care of the earth, taking care of what God gave us, teaching our loved ones how to tend the fields, how to eat, how to take care of our families. Also, we learned about relationships, mother and father, mother and daughter, children, the way God intended it to be.
Right.
And we really enjoyed ourselves.
That's right.
We really enjoyed ourselves. We learned a lot. And just be good stewards. Good stewards. Whatever it is that you can do for your church, do it. If you can sing, if you can play instruments, if you can public speaking, do what you can. And that's about it.
Praise the Lord, y'all. Safari. Y'all remember what it was tonight? Safari. And we are stewards of God. We are His servants. He uses us. He take care of us. So He want us to do just like He do for us. He take care of us. So let's take care of Him. And that means take care of everybody. No one is too high or too low. God say, can't nobody go over. Can't nobody go around. Can't nobody go on. But He said, that we the roadmap that He put out for us to do. And that's to do His will. The take care of the earth. Take care of our relationship.
That's right.
Take care of our resources. Take care of whatever He put before you. And if you need help, He told us to share. I can go to my big brother and I can say, hey, look, what did I need to do today? I might have forgot something. Can you help me? And he'll say, yeah, you forgot to do this and that. So go do it. So, and that's what we do. We help one another. Maybe I don't know how to cook something like he do. He can cook my food for me. Thank you. And I can also go to Sister Keisha and I can say, Sister Keisha, you know, we need to eat. We go cook for me. And Sister Keisha gonna say, you know, I help you out. I'll cook your food. Brother LJ, that's a Brother LJ. I'm hungry. Cook for me. Guess what? Brother LJ don't cook for me. And that's how we share. So, everything up for boiling.
Amen.
And I want to tell you, don't forget about Africa. Go get some fire. You see, man, trying to get mosquitoes off me. I don't want to be bit up by a mosquito. So I put some on me to protect me, lungs, cover me up, shoes, and go kick me some. See, God is awesome, God.
Yes, He is.
So, I just want to say I enjoy my teacher this week.
Amen.
Thank you. And thank y'all for
having me. In conclusion, all of us are stewards.
That's right.
That's right.
From the children on up.
Amen.
When the children grow up, they learn to be better stewards.
That's right.
And after you have come through Vacation Bible School this week, you should know more about stewardship.
Amen.
So you should know how to act when you're around your mother and parents when they tell you to. So they stewards over you. So you can help somebody. But be better stewards, all of us. I'm not just talking about the kids, I'm talking about the adults too. Because we all fall short somewhere down the line. But thank God for this lesson this week. Managing God what God gives to us. Amen.
Amen.
Our presentation. Keisha. The sister's in the bag, can you shake your hand? Sister Brooke was in the back, she was in the class. Sister Phillip.
Amen.
Come on, ladies, listen. Yes, you will.